Hi friends, this is Shivani here. Welcome to my channel Shivani Creations. Today I am showing you how to create these lovely bunch of flowers with foamiran sheets, that is foam sheets. It's looking super gorgeous and it's very easy to make. I'm just loving this bunch very much. So let's get started. So here I'm taking my cutout, which is 6 cm in diameter. This is a simple paper cutout, and I'm taking this foamiran sheet, which is 0.7 mm and having very good quality. This foamiran is from Little Birdie. So I had just traced the circle on the foamiran sheet and I'm cutting it using my scissors. All the supply links are given in description box if you want to purchase anything. Now just fold this in half and again fold in half. Cut in corner little bit to create hole. And now I'm dividing this in 4 parts first. And between each part I will divide in 3 equal parts. So in total I am going to divide my circle in 12 equal parts. Now I'm just shaping each petal like this. I'm just curving the petals. If you take anything from Itsy Bitsy store, you will get the discount of 5% by using code Shivani5611. So don't forget to use the code while checking out. In the same way, I have created 4 flowers. Now I'm showing you how to shape this. So I'm just taking my iron. I have put my iron on woolen mode. And now just put 1 petal on the iron and pinch like this after heating it. Again, I'm doing with another petal. Put it on iron for few seconds and pinch it immediately. In the same way, I will shape all the petals one by one. So this is done. In the same way, shape remaining flowers. So I have shaped each flower and it's done. Now to create center part, I'm taking this white color foamiran sheet, which measures 20 by 1 cm, and I'm going to color this strip in yellow color only on half side, because I wanted yellow pollens in the center. So using this trick, you can color your white foamiran with any shade. If you have yellow foamiran, you can directly use that. So here I'm taking my soft oil pastel by Mungyo, and the coloring from both sides is done. Now just taking my scissor and I will start cutting small fringes, just like we create our fringe flower, and try to create tiny and very thin fringes. It will look nice and more natural. So this is done. Now I'm taking one floral wire. Just fold the wire from top and create a loop. And now I'm taking my B6000 glue. Just add little glue on the wire and also on the bottom part of this fringe strip. Connect the wire first and then start rolling this strip very tightly till the end. And the beautiful French flower is ready. Now just add little glue and I will start adhering my flower layers one by one. You can also use hot glue instead of B6000 glue. So the cute flower is ready. In the same way, I have created one more flower with the same measurements and one big flower. For this, I took 7 cm diameter circles to create the flower petals, and rest everything is same. So my big flowers are ready. They are looking super pretty. Now I am showing you how to create sepal. For this, I am taking 7 cm diameter white color Fomiran circle, and first I am coloring it using sap green color. Then just spreading the color using sponge dauber. You can also use sponge to spread it. And now only from the edge, I am just adding little bit of darker shade of green. In the same way, don't forget to color from other side as well. Okay, now again fold this twice like we did for flower, cut the center, and this time I'm dividing it in 16 equal parts. So first divide in 4 parts, then divide in 16 parts. Then I am shaping each petal in a pointed manner. For our flower, I created curved petals, and for the sepal, I am going to create pointed petals. So just complete this. Now I'm showing you how to shape this. So again, taking my iron and foam pad, just put your flower on the iron, hold it for some time, and from back side just pinch it in the center using ball tool. So you will get this kind of sepal. Now I'm just going to connect the sepal with my flower, add little glue on back side of the flower and stick the sepal. So this is done. In the same way, I have attached sepal with rest of the flowers. Now I'm showing you how to create bud. For this, I'm taking this blue color and sap green color flowers, which I have created using 5 cm diameter circles. And for the sepal, I have just colored it like we created for the big flowers. And again, for flower, I created curved petals, and for sepal, I created pointed petals. Now I'm just putting my flower on iron. Hold it for some time. It will get a cuppy shape. Just pinch in the center using big size ball tool to close all the petals. In the same way, I have created total 3, and similarly I am shaping my sepal. Just gather all the petals together and roll it between your fingers. So it will give you natural sepal look for small buds. Now, here I have already prepared the center of the flower using fringe technique, and for this I took 5 by 1 cm white color foamiran sheet. Now I will assemble my bud. So the bud is ready. In the same way, I have created 3 more buds. So in total, I will take total 4 buds. Now I'm showing you how to create leaf. For this, I'm taking the sap green color foamiran sheet and cutting in a leaf shape. If you don't have green color, you can also color your white foamiran using green pastels. On the tip, I'm adding little darker shade just to make little shading on the leaf. Now I'm taking this wired pollen, add little hot glue, put it in the center part of your leaf and just pinch from both the sides. In the same way, I have created 2 more leaves. Now I'm just joining all 3 petals of leaf together using green floral tape. Same way, I have created total 6 bunches of leaves. Now everything is ready and it's time to arrange our flower bouquet. So I'm starting with the smallest bud and I will start wrapping it one by one using green floral tape. So I'm adding one flower, then one bunch of leaf, then another flower, and so on. Thank you. So just adjust the flowers according to your requirement. And the beautiful blue color flower bunch is ready. I'm just loving this very much. You can turn the flowers and leaves according to your choice or requirement. And you can use these flowers for the backdrop of your photographs. And if you want to decorate your cards or boxes, just cut it from bottom and just stick it. So everything will look nice after using these flowers. And don't forget to use the coupon while checking out from Itsy Bitsy website. And the coupon code is Shivani5611, that is SHIVANI5611. So my project is done for today. Hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos, and please click on bell icon for the latest updates. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.